What's up, everybody? Welcome back, and today we are back and we are playing Jurassic World the game. Something, Monolophosaurus and Dilophosaurus have the same animation set. Which is weird considering that they are from different updates. Yes. Until there are no legendaries. Okay, a pteranodon, we can face that. Velociraptor isn't really good against anything. I'll just let him die. So I read something that Guanlong is more related T-Rex than it does Velociraptor. Okay, maybe Velociraptor can kill this Tyranodon here. So, but they gave it the animation set for the raptor. I mean, its build was probably more like a raptor's. That's why. Imagine a Guanlong doing the T-Rex roar. I can afford to lose Velociraptor. Shishung Gutterisks. Top 10 fighting. There's only two legendaries, so. But tomorrow, let's hope we stay in the Hunter League. Alfia Mimis. How do you get the Gen 2? Oh, this team is perfect. Like, Convocator is against Alfia Mimis. Alfia Kuminis. Plus, Prestasuchus is against Tyrannosaurus Rex Gen 2. And then Jezhanguptris is against Metrial. Metria. Ooh, can Convocator. Yeah, there you can. So this is actually the Indominus Rex set of animations. Super Slayers! Velociraptor! Wow, that's actually pretty good. Now I hear if you have VIP you get double the amount of loyalty points you know you have. Yeah. Okay, so no.
Thank you.
Okay. Now getting that super rare pack was pretty lucky. I mean, like, Sinoceratops. Again, but we can't do it again until tomorrow because all my dinosaurs are refreshing. Okay, please give us at least one, at least two flights. I mean, obviously. Okay, since we have no longer anything to do, hopefully I'll enjoy the Nelfio next time. Goodbye.